send you to spy on us.
I don't know of this villain.
She's lying. Drain her away.
I'm not lying. Who are you, old woman?
Don't try and trick me. I know villain sent you.
I've been sent by no one. Just leave me alone. I need to go home.
You don't know villain. He didn't send you.
No, who is this villain?
Villain is old and bad.
He is evil. He's changed our happy existence into a nightmare because of his groom.
He sends spies like you to disturb our lives.
Villain lives in a desolate wasteland, farther south, but every day his power spreads.
He has taken everything, but still he is not satisfied. We have no wealth, still he wants to crush us. He is too strong to dream away.
You are fortunate that we found you before Villain's Droogs did. Only yesterday, Lena, my mother, was almost lost to us.
Luckily, I was able to dream myself back to my village Delta before the Droogs could seize my mind.
I don't understand. How can you dream yourself away?
We have no weapons or technology. And so we have learned to use the strength of our minds to overcome dangers.
Am I dreaming?
I don't know. We are as real as you are.
Well, when I went to bed last night, I was in my heart in Sydney. I went to sleep. Like on any other night. But when I woke up, I remember something. It was a mirror. No, the thought's gone. But when I wake up, I find myself in a strange place I've never even heard of. I don't understand.
What is your name?
Sarah. I just want to go back to Sydney. This place can't be real.
It is real, Sarah.
And so is the danger of Villa.
Quickly, the
Droogs!
Come
with us, or we'll catch you!
Trent! There may be danger.
Danger? Have you heard the Droogs coming?
No, not the Droogs. The girl.
But she looks harmless. What powers does she have?
She has the power because of that.
But it's only a Walkman. It has no power. It plays music.
You're not from this land.
We found her west of the village, in the desert, Father. We thought she was one of your own spies.
I tried to dream her away, but she was too strong.
This is all a bad dream.
It won't be long before the Droogs come looking for this thing.
The Droogs! Father, she says her name is Sarah.
Sarah? An unusual name. What is the name of your land?
Sydney, Australia.
I've heard of this land from the past.
From the past? I was there last night.
There's time to mention this name to us. It is a land long vanished.
No, it's not. It's my home. In my apartment alone.
Trent, there is great danger. The Droogs worship strange bits of machinery like this. You know they will be coming.
I'm sick of hearing about these Droogs. I've done nothing to them. I just want to go back to Sydney.
We thought your land would have been destroyed by now. Father's the ones of your land. They spoke often of the destruction that caused them to leave 7 years ago.
Destruction? Oh, you mean the First World War.
There's been another?
There's been a second, and the papers say there'll be a third any day now.
Your people have survived 2 wars and still live in the shadow of a third. Will they never learn?
You said you're from my world. How did you leave?
The strength of our dreams enabled us to escape. Only Ezhtar has a true secret of that escape.
Who is this Ezhtar?
Ezhtar is the only survivor of the Great Change. He is our great seer, who holds the histories of our people and our destinies.
You left my world for this? How have you survived?
We left behind the weapons of war and returned to nature.
You don't have any TV? Radios? What do you do with your time?
Live! We will not be slaves!
Slaves to what?
War, hatred, villain.
When our fathers came to this land, they made a sacred promise to purge himself of all evil influences. These evils were many.
The greatest evil we had to overcome were the evils within the man himself. The evils of hate and greed. People have lost their respect for each other, as well as their ability to communicate.
We have learned to help others first. It's not easy to learn.
Everyone is respected and listened to. We are all equal. Men and women, black and white, young and old.
People have tried this in my land. It hasn't worked.
Elena, Trent, the Avenue of Jealous. They want to see you. They've heard there is a stranger than this.
We must go and discuss this with the elders.
What are you going to do with me?
We may all be in danger. We must protect ourselves. And you. If you are indeed a stranger.
I'm a stranger in a strange land, and I know I cannot stand to be so far from home. I'm so alone. I'm a stranger in a foreign land, and I know I cannot stand this state of mind that leads me to
Please, Tara,
There is no doubt that the druids will come after her. We must decide now what to do with her. For everyone's safety.
We're not safe!
We must be careful not to return to the old ways. We will have learned nothing. We will vote whether she stays or not. How do you vote, Valdez?
She must go.
Athalia?
She has to go.
Yentra?
Get rid of her.
Elena?
I was suspicious of her at first. But I don't want any harm to come to her if she is innocent. Let her stay.
Ben?
We must protect her.
Tal?
She should go.
Tal, please.
Ben thinks his little girl should stay, then who am I to disagree with his good intentions?
That makes the vote 3-3, which gives me the power to decide. No, my friends, I'm not warranted to decide whether she lives or dies. We'll seek a high opinion of Estar.
What?
No!
Estar is our only link with our fathers. If you forget him, we risk losing the happiness that we struggle for. No, Nathaniel. Estar will decide the matter. She must be taken to the home of Estar, and we'll place the choice in his hands. Ben, Tala, you will take her there.
It seems we have no choice.
Estar lives in a cave in the mountains, started the east of Delta. We'll have to leave now for the rest there by dusk. Go now, and so forth.
Invincible.
He knows how to tie a man, and the palm of his hand.
in the reflection.
Ezhar, we are powerless.
Do not betray your race, Carla, for they are the future.
I still can't believe this is happening. It can't, it's real.
Sarah, only when you find the strength to admit to yourself that this world is as real as your own, will you be able to return. My friends, I am weary. I must rest. Leave soon, for there is little time.
Thank you.
Has he decided the course that we must follow?
Yes, Father, he has.
What are we to do?
Ed tells us that Tara and I will accompany Sarah to Asheville, and then we will find the key to a safe.
Hers or ours?
It's one and the same, Tara.
But what must we do?
We must defeat Dylan.
No! That is impossible.
We were fine until she came along. Why should we risk our lives by making such a dangerous journey?
Do you care more about her than us?
Well, what am I supposed to do? Fight Dylan by myself? I don't even know how I got into this mess in the first place.
Not we. You have dragged us into this danger.
I'm the one in danger. If you had your way, I would have been left alone long ago.
Our destinies are tied. To be strong, we must be united.
But none of us have the strength to defeat Dylan.
How did Esther say we could defeat him?
He said the answer lies in the reflection.
That's not an answer. It's only a riddle.
Esther is very wise. We must search for the meaning in his words.
There is no meaning. Esther is a fool.
You misjudge him, Tara.
Esther said that Tara and I will accompany Sarah to Asheville, and that we must leave very soon.
Tara, you cannot avoid your responsibilities. You have to go. We'll help you prepare, and you'll leave in the morning when the sun comes up.
But Father, it's too soon.
Ben, the fate of our people lies in your hands. There is no time to waste.
We will gather the villagers together tonight and celebrate now while we still can.
Yes, while we still can. Alina, can you go and tell the rest of the villagers about tonight's celebration? Ben, Sarah,
Carl,
my heart will be with you all. I can feel that you will succeed. We'll be free of villain forever. Tara, do not despair. You will reach your home. Sarah, do not worry. You'll reach your home. Ben, my son, you have the strength to continue to free us. You all do. But for now, let us forget what tomorrow brings. It is time.
Thank you.
having such complaints since we left Delphi.
All I'm asking is some rest for a few
minutes. We just rested.
Well, I'm tired.
We're all tired. I don't know why you even bothered coming, Tyler. You've been nothing but a hindrance. We're just as weary as you are. We must get moving. It's late afternoon already.
Oh, please, Ben, just 5 minutes to rest.
Sarah hasn't complained.
Oh, she's just wonderful, isn't she?
How far is it to Asheville?
It will take us 3 days at least.
This place is so beautiful. Most of the places like this in my world have been destroyed.
It seems that some people can only destroy, like Villon.
Who we ever been
here? Who can say? We can only try. It hurts to think of all this beautiful land being destroyed by Villon's greed and lust. I know that we must free ourselves from it.
And what if we fail?
We must be sure of ourselves. If we don't thrive on doubt and fear, and if we be our own strength, we will never be free.
What did Esther mean, Tyler, about you betraying your race?
I had no idea. Esther is a senile old man whose words mean nothing to me. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't be here now. This whole idea is just ridiculous.
Why can't you have a bit of consideration for other people, Tyler? Sarah has been dragged from her home, pushed into a foreign land, and all that you can do is think about yourself.
I didn't ask to be involved in this journey.
And you're trying to tell me that she did.
Please, can't we stop this? We'll never get anywhere if we keep on arguing.
It's too dark to continue today. We'll have to make camp now and rise at the sun tomorrow.
But is it safe? Just sleep out here in the open.
We don't have any choice, Sarah. We have to sleep here.
Thank you.
somebody there.
I know you've lied to me so many times.
stealing. Do you know what we do with people who steal?
Please, spare me.
Why should I?
Please, if you leave me alone, I'll show you a secret passageway into Asheville.
How did you know we were going there?
Where else would you be going?
Were you following us?
No, no, never, not me.
Well, tell us about
this passageway.
Put me down. Thank you. Well, nice to talk to you.
Wait a minute. The secret passage.
What? What passage? Oh, sorry. I forgot about that. Ah, yes. The passageway. You see, the main gate to the Asheville is crawling with druids. But there's a side gate, a small passage through the rock. We use it sometimes.
We?
Yes, me and all my people. Anyway, it's pretty small. You could probably fit through if you crawl on your hands and knees.
Great. Now, how do we know that we can trust you? And that you're not one of villains thieving rats?
I've never lied a stone in my life.
I see. Maybe you'd like to tell them what my bag of food is doing in your left hand.
Oh. Is this yours? Oh, I found it back there, under a bush. Shouldn't leave food lying around, you know. Someone might steal it.
Who are you?
I am Quellen.
Well, Mr. Quellen, you just show us how to get to this side gate.
Okay.
And don't try and trick us, all right?
Like I said, I've never lied or stolen very much in my life. You can trust me.
How far is it to this passageway?
Not long. Just follow me. Well, come on. Come on. Follow me.
Just something bad has happened in Belfast.
What can we do?
Nothing. Let me try and defeat Gillon.
I found it! My bracelet! I lost it here ages ago. Ben, I'll miss you when this is all over.
I'll miss you too, Sarah.
Cheers, Sarah.
Yes, Sarah. We're nearly there.
I found the passageway! Look! I found it!
And how long is this passage?
I can't see. It's too dark.
I thought you said you used this.
Did I? No, not once. Never. What are you waiting for?
You're going first.
You were scared.
Scared? Me?
Then you must walk her on to return to your own.
Goodbye, Quillen. Thank you for helping us.
Here, Sarah. Can you complete this? Thank you, Quillen.
To burn.